Today is a determinant chapter. Now to see one numerical is like this. Here it is given to that 1 plus a square minus b square 2ab minus 2b 2ab 1 minus a square plus b square 2a 2b minus 2a 1 minus a square minus b square is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square raised to cube. Now how to solve this one? First we will take this is LHS is equal to this. LHS is equal to this. Now we will prove this here. And in this sum we have to add here, suppose column 3 is 1 and multiply by a, multiply by here you can say that minus b, and column 3rd multiply by a and add it to 2 and first add it to 1. So we can get here is equal to this, multiply by minus b means minus 2b square, minus b plus 2b square, that will be added here. So we can get 1 plus a square plus b square. Now this will be again 2ab, so 2ab to be cancelled. Then again here we have to get this is 2b, here we have to get here minus b plus a square plus b square, so that will be cancelled. So finally b is a common, so we can get here 1 plus a square plus b square. Second point is here a will multiply minus 2ab and plus 2b, that will be cancelled. Then minus 2ab minus, we can say the minus, sorry, we can write here a minus 2ab, that will be cancelled here, then that will be here a, so minus 2a square, that will be cancelled, 1 plus a square plus b square, and here it is also, that is we can write minus a common, and we can get here we can multiply here, this is a cube, then ab square, so that a will be here, that will be minus a, 1 plus a square plus b square. Then here we have to write next one will be minus 2a, sorry 2b, 2a and 1 minus a square minus b square. Now this solving this we have to get 1, this will be common, so we can write here c 1 upon 1 plus a square plus b square, and c 2 1 upon 1 plus a square plus b square. Solving this we have to get here. That is, we can write here first, we can write here 1 plus a square plus b square outside whole square. Then here 1, 0, b, 0, 1, minus a, then minus 2b. Then here it is, that is 2a and 1 minus a square minus b square. Now we have to solve this, here this term also here. So we can get the answer here, that is equal to that, LHS is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square whole square. Now we have to take this term first, so this will be multiplied and this will be like this way. So that will be here, we can get here 1 minus a square minus b square, and here it is minus minus plus 2a square. Then we have to get here minus 2b, this will be 0. So minus 2b is equal to here, that is equal to b minus b. So we can write here the solution of this. We can get here 1 plus a square plus b square raised to 1 square here. Here again this b square, 2b square. So 1 minus a square minus b square plus 2a square plus 2b square. So here that will be finally we can write here 1 plus a square plus b square whole square, and 1 plus a square plus b square. So that we have to write here 1 plus a square plus b square raised to cube. So this will be equal to RHS. So this way we have to get the solution of this determinant simplification method is there.